Who's the jerk that posted on the image board saying I'm a lonely protector without any friends? It's spreading everywhere!
I'm having similar issues. There are claims that I've been excessively purchasing expensive teas from multiple shops, but I've been home all day.
Same. There are tons of Amazon product reviews written in my name for some reason. They're all pretty negative. Weird ones, too. Some products have gotten 100 low ratings in just 2 weeks, and these people are misspelling words in the reviews just to piss me off. For some reason, people are being led to believe it's from my supposed secret account.
Well, get this. They're all posting that I push all my work on Neptunia and Isti, and all I do is goof off. How rude.
Is she joking?
Everyone wanted to voice their complaints, so they made time to come to our party.
So, it's the same for everyone, huh? What terrible times we're living in. This is an awful mess.
Thanks to this, I can't go on without eating my feelings via delicious sweets. I'll end up putting on more mass at this rate.
You mean her chest is going to get larger?
There are some real meanies out there! How can they write all these lies with a straight face on?
I feel so bad for Blonde.
I can think of two reasons. One is that this is the work of pranksters. The other is that this is an elaborate scheme set for our ruin. If it is the latter, it could be assumed that it's the work of hostile nations. But that almost seems inconceivable.
All of our sisters are great friends.
Indeed. That is why I hope the four of us can endure these troubling times.
Hey, Neptune! Didn't you say you had something important to tell us at this tea party?
Yeah. Now that I remember, you did mention that. I was too busy complaining, so I forgot.
Yep, that I do. It completely slipped my mind, too. You see, I was thinking since times are tough, we should get through this as one big team instead of dealing with it individually.
A surprisingly good idea coming from you, Neptune. I was starting to feel like I was at my limits working alone.
Oh, I know. They say three heads are better than one, so we should be helping each other.
Helping each other out, huh? I do think it's a good idea, but it'll probably be spun in a way that'll just fan the flames.
I can see the criticisms in tomorrow's headlines. The new world order has begun. Or, meet the CPUs who can't do anything on their own.
I think you might be thinking a little too pessimistically.
You'd understand if you'd been hounded by criticisms for this long. Imagine if every one of your good intentions were skewed by the public so fault was found in them. You'd get pretty pessimistic, too.
But I think it's worth trying. Since this is Neptune we're talking about, I'm sure she has an amazing idea.
I think your expectations are too high, but what do you think, Neptune?
Well, I think it'd be awesome if all our nations got together and threw a giant festival.
A festival? Our nations already have those every year.
You're thinking too small, Noir. I want to set up a multi-nation festival. A festival to celebrate all of game industry. And we can use up everyone's national budgets to throw the biggest party ever!
I think that's going a little too far.
No, that's a good idea.
What?
Hear me out. I'm ignoring the part about blowing the budget, of course.
Oh, good.
I'm in agreement with Neptune's proposal. We've been working separately until now, but we can turn the tide with a move like this.
You're right. We might just get the chance to weed out whoever's been distributing strange information, too.
Distributing strange information?
I'm not certain. I think someone has been spreading rumors and lies about us to cast the people into a state of mistrust and unease.
This is merely conjecture, but the scope of this work suggests the effort of a group. Otherwise, this amount of information control is impossible.
I guess while I was in the other world, you all have been investigating this quite a bit.
Well, aside from the fact that Neptune is as dense as usual when it comes to something important, let's try throwing this game industry appreciation festival.
Then let's all make the festival a huge success.
I'm relieved the festival opened without a hitch.
Me too. I thought there would be a lot of backlash, but people from all the nations happily worked together, which helped a lot.
That definitely surprised me. It'd be sweet if everyone's faith in our sisters was restored after this, even just a little bit.
Everyone seems to be enjoying the festival, so I'm sure that'll happen.
I hope so.
Nepgear! Uni, we found you!
Found you?
Look at this! I got some crepes from that old man at the stall!
Wow, those look delicious! Would you let me have a bite?
Ta-da! We brought some for both of you!
He gave it to us as a thanks for a fun festival.
See, Uni? It's just like I said.
You're right. Maybe I was just being cynical.
Hey, isn't it almost time?
Time?
You know, for the Grand Prix Finals! Our sisters are fighting, so we gotta go cheer them on!
Ram, wait for me!
Hey, don't leave us behind! Wait up!
Select your hero. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Ready for pay.
Hiya!
Oh, yeah!
I'll be busy soon enough.
Lights off.
never die.
Sides.
And everyone.
My friends, what resources standing around?
Hello.
There's glory to be won.
Hello.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I might need this later. See you later.
Hello.
You're on my naughty list.
Hello.
Good one.
Greetings.
isn't possible.
I didn't think we would win.
But of course we would. We're strong after all.
Just when we had gotten everyone excited.
If it ends like this at the last moment, this will be a freaking mess to clean up.
Select your hero.
Turn it off.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Hey. Can I kill you before?
Hello.
Hey, punks. Get Hola. Off my lawn. Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Please move in the back. Yonder. Hola.
Hello.
Hey.
Incoming. I defend objective A.
Thanks. I need
everyone heal up. 20 seconds remaining. sex.
My tactical visor is charged.
Complete. Score. 0-0. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Now we're cooking with gas! You look like the kind of guy who could use something blown up.
A casting a spell on you. Came to mind.
Acknowledged.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Your guardian angel.
Tights are licking. Keeps on ticking.
I've got you in my sights.
Next.
Oh, let's break it! Well, yeah! I'm claiming the objective.
Thanks.
Final score. 1-0. Victory. Play of the match.
I've got you in my sights.
Defenses. Select your hero.
I'll be watching over you.
I'm back in the fight!
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Well, I suppose I'll be patching you up, as usual.
Greetings.
Hello there.
Come!
game. Select your hero.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
Hello!
Looks like I have time to do some research.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Wicked!
Well, I suppose I'll be catching you up, as usual.
Walking off.
Looking for me?
Someone needs to show how it's done.
The time has come. I've been waiting for this moment.
Huh?
This world and its CPUs can no longer fight against these negative emotions.
Wait!
That's...
You can't! Anything but that!
Now, let us begin the reorganization of this world. This... game industry.
Huh? Guys, where are we? I'm pretty sure we were somewhere else. Wait! Where's everyone else? Am I alone? Hey, Noir! Blonde! Vert! No one's around. Noir and Nepgear and the others are gone. What in the heck happened? If I recall, We lost to some weirdos called Gold Third. Then we suddenly were engulfed in light. And the woman who showed up in the arena at the end, wasn't that the older me? I swear she was yelling something important. She looked kinda desperate, too. This sound. Could it be? Hello?
Neptune? You're safe!
Yep, I'm still kicking. What about you, Noir? Hey, by the way, where are you right now?
I have no idea, but I think I'm somewhere in Last Station. I can see some familiar scenery in the distance.
I believe I'm somewhere in Lean Box as well.
Same here. I'm pretty sure I'm looking at Louis.
Vert! Lon! I'm so glad you two are okay!
Likewise, Neptune. But what in the world happened?
I remember making a few mistakes in battle and losing to Gold Third. So stupid. But when I came to, I was just here.
Looks like everyone's in a similar situation. I feel there's something going on that's way bigger than we could have imagined.
Are you talking about those towers?
Exactly. Those massive towers definitely weren't there before.
Towers? There aren't any. Wait! There they are! Towers! What are those giant things? And there are four of them.
Well, my guess is that those towers might have had something to do with this. I can't really think of a sane reason why we'd all end up where we are right now.
It would be best to return to our nations. Thankfully, we can still communicate, so we should gather your younger sisters.
Right. We're clueless. They'll be a big help.
All right. Then once we reach our respective basilicoms, we will make contact again.
Got it.
Now that I know everyone's safe, I guess I'll try walking towards Planetune. I have absolutely no idea where I am, though, so I have no idea where to go. Oh well. I get the feeling that some people are over that way. I'll go check it out.
Boom.